Hello friends, this is Manish Daga from COTTONGURU. 7th October is being celebrated as a World Cotton Day. For the first time in the world, a day has been dedicated to cotton exclusively. We are celebrating World Cotton Day in India along with the farmers. World Cotton Day is incomplete without the participation of farmers. I invite you on behalf of COTTONGURU to celebrate World Cotton Day by attending Farmathon, the first ever farmers marathon in the world being organized in Aurangabad, India to celebrate World Cotton Day. This event is for the farmers, of the farmers, by the farmers, exclusively with the intention of giving a good platform for the farmers. They are an integral part of the cotton supply value chain and also celebrating cotton as the world's most natural, eco-friendly, renewable resource. We in COTTONGURU strongly advocate and request all of you to replace paper and plastic bags by cotton bags and replace tissue papers by cotton handkerchiefs. This is how we can help the farmers, we can help the environment, and we can help our own future. So I invite you all to wear cotton on 7th October, that is the World Cotton Day, to use cotton products more and more so that we safeguard our own future.